to Chesapeake Energy Arena in Oklahoma City. It's an NBA Sunday night on ESPN as we get set for a matchup between the Oklahoma City Thunder. Time to tip and get underway. They double him. Just on the way to the rim. Lots of contact and puts it in.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there to get by the defender and make the layup.
Strong move to the rim. Puts it down.
And that kind of dunk makes an impression, Mike. He's letting people know he's down there.
Westbrook, here comes the help. Fires for three from the corner. Hits the three off the catch and shoot.
Big time corner three right there.
To Embiid, trying to work it down low. Goes to the fadeaway. Anthony the rebound. Excellent feed. Pruitt fires away. A nice shot for two.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket. Get an easy opportunity. Reward your hard work on defense.
To the rim. All right, getting ready now for the first of two free throw attempts. He's fouled.
No easy baskets, particularly for bad free throw shooters. That's a good foul, smart foul.
Nope, first free throw won't go. Good recovery, gets the second free throw. To Anthony, curling in. Anthony fires. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get the ball to the basket.
To Redick. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Slams it in.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
To the rim. Just won't go for point-blank range. Westbrook. Thunder. Impressive putback. What timing.
Oh, he flushed that one right on top of his head.
Through.
Elevator, top four. He's skied for that dunk.
Adams looking to set up in the paint, and the whistle blows on the reach-in foul.
One count late as the defender stepped over to take the hit and the possible charge. But I like the effort, the intensity, but the anticipation just has to be a little bit better.
To George. He goes baseline. Goes to the rim. Ready, bank shot on the adjustment.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kill. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
He curls. Oh, that's a throwdown.
Big time drive, big time finish. Right at the rim, over the top of the defense.
Perfect entry pass. To the basket, flips it up, misses at the rim.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
To George, from deep in the corner. The nice look from three-point range.
That's efficient offense, generating a corner three-point make.
As they bring it up, desperate for a score. Dumps it off beautifully. Shot clock says 12. Faded, throws it back.
Time is not on their side. What will they do? Oh, close, but no good. And he fires up another three. George hits again. Back-to-back threes.
Paul George with 13 points.
And Brett Brown calls a badly needed timeout.
They've got to come up with something. They can't stop anyone.
Teams making changes to their lineups right now. Simmons. And he throws it down.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice finish at the rim.
Rolls down the dunk.
Keep playing the game. Don't play the score. Attack the basket. Try to whittle this lead down. 2 by 2 and work your way back to a manageable number.
By Embiid.
Oh, that's a great block right there. Combination of timing, athleticism, and want. Tremendous shot block.
Good solid entry pass to the rim. Unable to back it in. Shut down. Forced to make the pass. First quarter comes to an end. The Sixers down by. Embiid's looking for position in the paint. The ball travels straight out of bounds. Felton won't go, and they can't. Throws it down. What a play!
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
It's a loose ball, and they come up with the turnover. To Anthony. Gets inside. Double team closing in. Felton for three. And Raymond Felton with the jumper. Puts it in.
You leave him open, he's going to knock it home.
To Fultz. Puts it up for two. Can't get it to go from close range.
You can't hit a grand slam in basketball. It's one possession at a time. You can't go for the home run swing. You've got to make it simple each possession and generate a quality shot.
To Embiid. Throws it down the rim.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition. You get it to the rim. Good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you're just trying to win each and every possession.
Inside. Unable to flip it in.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look. He just missed it.
Curls in. Felton, the help defense looking to converge. And Corey Brewer with a two-pointer. He's got 7 points thus far. That's a 10-2 run for the Thunder. Simmons lets it go. It's good. A two-pointer. He's shooting 66% from the field. And they call timeout.
That type of defense where you give an uncontested two-point jimmy up will lead you to defeat.
Time for some lineup changes now from both clubs. 2 minutes gone by in the second. Philadelphia's down by 14. He shoots. Jumper off the mark that time.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
And now he moves around the defender, looking to dominate down low.
goes to the goal, gets it to drop. Nice pass from Joel Embiid.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
And he curls in. Westbrook can't connect from close range.
That's good team defense right there, forcing that miss.
To Embiid, looking for low post position. Drop steps toward the rim. Oh, a ferocious dunk.
That's a poster right there. What a hammer dunk.
To Adams. Back out to the perimeter. 3 minutes gone by in the second. Philadelphia's down by 10. Kicks it out to the corner. Oh, excellent screen. Looking to curl in the paint. Anthony the rebound. For the layup, makes the adjustment and gets it to go.
Good defense, turning into good offense here.
There's a turnover. And then he hits the jumper. Embiid's looking to post up. Simmons. 10 seconds now on the 24. Blows past his man. Final seconds counting down. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. Philadelphia's got to be aware of how badly they need a stop. Just a matter of can they do it. To George. Moves around the defender. Anthony finds the wide-open look for three. In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Embiid for two, and Joel Embiid with the bucket. He's averaging 20 points per game this season. And we have a timeout called here in the late stages of the first half. And the Oklahoma City Thunder making a change. Stops at a dime and pulls up. Great board work on the offensive boards. There's the whistle of the call. Goaltending. The 76ers get to inbound.
Philadelphia's down big in this first half, and it's not looking pretty. They need to start playing with some intensity on the defensive end of the floor.
Bang! From downtown. Westbrook on the guard. And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. The 76ers down by 11. We'll take a short. Welcome back to Chesapeake Energy Arena for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Philadelphia is behind here at halftime, and they're very fortunate because right now they're given wide open looks that the opponent just can't take advantage of.
The score looks better than the game is being played by them. They're not putting in their requisite effort it takes to win defensively.
To Anthony. Strong finish at the rim.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
To the basket. Philadelphia's 1-for-2 from the line tonight. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. Oops, missed the first one. Wow, he's really having a hard time from the line tonight. To George. From the corner, a three-pointer. The long-range jumper is off the mark. Paul George is 3-for-4 from long range.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity and passion.
tremendous defensive possession, forcing the miss against one of the great shooters in our league.
Pretty crossover setting up the shot from Russell Westbrook.
He's the league's top scorer this season.
Here's the pick. On to the line for a couple of free throws. Clearly a foul called against the Thunder. Second team foul. Off the mark on the first free throw. Good bounce back hitting the second free throw. He's one for two. Tied up, has to make that pass.
He is just so dangerous when he's left open for that catch and shoot.
No, he's just a knockdown shooter, Mike. I mean, listen, you're going to have to run him off that type of shot. If not, he's just going to knock it in.
Tries to adjust the shot, and he gets to go back to the free throw line. A couple of more free throws and a foul. Steve Adams picks up his third personal.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
George the rebound. Oh, he misses the second free throw. He goes one for two. Puts it up from three-point land. That one halfway down before popping out. To Embiid. Puts it up. Oh, misses the inside shot.
No paint game, no win. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
There's the whistle. Time now for a pair of free throws. Perfect. And Russell Westbrook with 10 points. Simmons working down low in the post. At the rim. Banks it in.
There are no shortcuts to cutting into this deficit. You have to attack the basket. Here, great example of driving it to the basket, finishing at the rim. That's how you get back on the comeback trail.
Russell Westbrook with his fifth assist of the night. Paul George, Jeff, has got to rank up there for you as one of the better two-way players in the game.
I cannot believe all the great forwards in the last 2 years, these two-way forwards that have changed teams. Kevin Durant, Jimmy Butler, and now Paul George. It's incredible to watch because these guys impact the game at both ends of the floor.
And back outside. George jump shot. Knocks it down. He's got it going now. He's knocked down 5 three-pointers in this matchup.
Tremendous balance, follow through, arc, rotation. Wow.
Won't drop off the glass.
Hey, they got lucky right there. They gave him a good look right at the rim and were just fortunate that the ball didn't go down.
They tip it and get the turnover. He accelerates and slams it home. They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout.
I don't know about you, but that's why I watch NBA basketball, to see guys drive and attack off the dribble and then throw it down.
And we have a substitution being made. Oh, he smothers the shot. To Covington. To the rim. Smart adjustment for the shot and gets it to go.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition. You get it to the rim. Good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you're just trying to win each and every possession.
The two defenders swarm. Fultz for two. Puts it up. It's good.
No lead in the NBA is safe if you can hurt them with transition baskets. You've got to push the pace, push the tempo, and
sloppy play. Curling in to the rim. And he'll go to the line to shoot two. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against George.
No easy baskets, particularly for bad free throw shooters. That's a good foul Smart foul.
Misses the first. Adams the rebound. And he continues to struggle from the free throw line. Ooh, he gets hit in the head. Didn't see that one coming. Anthony for two. Misses the shot.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
Embiid on the drive. Gets to the rim. Off the backboard for two. An 8-0 run for the 76ers. He curls. To George for three. Unable to convert from the three-point line.
You've got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
You didn't see that pass coming. Takes it right on the head. Tied up and has to pass. Passes it back to him.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
And they turn it over. Anthony shot thrown right back at him. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. The Sixers down by 13.
We'll be right back with more basketball here on. This would be one of the most impressive road performances of the season, but it's not going to be easy. They're trailing now.
Well, there's no real pressure here on the road team. They're down big, and we'll see what they're made of. Are they a team that just mails it in the rest of the way, or do they fight to try to get back into the game?
Pops it back out. Changes his mind and gives up the ball. Strong finish at the rim.
He's not going to get an easier 2 points than that right there. Under the rim, jumps up, dunks it.
Curls in, dunks it in the rim.
Tremendous ability to create an angle to get to the rim, drive it hard, and finish with an emphatic dunk.
And now he moves around the defender. Fultz for two, lets it go. Pulls it up. That's a three. Strong rebound by Embiid. Oh, terrific feed. Fires away from downtown. Oh, in and out. Westbrook draws the double team. Ball comes loose. Nice pass. To the basket, flips it up, lays it up, and gets the roll.
You can tell both of these teams are completely unselfish with the basketball. Look at the assist total, and you can tell that both teams have learned very well that sharing is the true joy in this game.
To the rim. Adams the rebound. Denied.
He has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot.
He slams it right in his face. And the whistle. A foul called on the tremendous dunk in the rim. What a play.
Oh, my. That is a big-time finish right there. Finishing through contact for the possible three-point play with a hammer dunk.
Nice pass to start the break. Gets into the paint.
Oh, rejected.
For point-blank range.
It's all about making your teammates better. And the way you make them better is to give up a good shot to try to create a great shot.
Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. The Thunder get the inbound.
The shot is blocked. And that's a great play defensively, Mike. He timed it perfectly.
Takes it away. Ball knocked loose.
One of the keys to winning in this league
is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
And the ferocious dunk.
In close games, you cannot allow the dribble to break you down and get right to the basket.
Thrown away.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Beats his man.
Embiid's working hard, backing down his opponent.
An effective drop step. Gets it to go. Three-point game.
3 minutes gone by in the fourth. Philadelphia is down by three.
He reached in. Whistle blows. They got him.
When you're down late in the fourth quarter of a game, you have to gamble and try to create some havoc. Here they fouled, but they're not in the penalty, so it's just going to result in a side out of bounds.
Throws it up. Nails it from downtown.
Got to be careful not to step out of bounds on the corner three. He does it, and he knocks it home.
Final minutes, every possession crucial.
It's a loose ball. Pass is broken up, and it'll be Sixers ball.
Listen, they're losing for a reason, and that reason is turnover.
Corey Brewer's come on now for the Thunder.
Corey Brewer with 7 points and three rebounds. And we're going to have a timeout.
This is crunch time for NBA teams. Tight game, last 2 minutes. You've got to have the mentality, it's all about execution. Come out of this timeout, down a few, get a bucket, and get it quickly.
And we have a substitution here. To Fultz.
Oh, he throws it down!
Oh, yeah! He just dropped the hammer with that dunk.
Westbrook.
Nine left on the shot clock.
Oh, a thunderous slam.
Hey, that's what you're looking for. Easy basket. Catch, jump, dunk.
Feeds it right back. Embiid's trying for position in the paint. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. To Fultz.
And he puts it down.
It can't get any simpler than that. Attack the basket. Over and over again, it gives you your best chance in a close game to make up ground.
To Brewer.
No doubt about it. Whistle blows, a foul. Ball against the 76ers. That last foul means they're in the penalty, so it's time for free throws. Can't connect on the first free throw. It's one of two to up the lead to five.
Move inside.
Wide open for three. Knocks it down.
Hey, that is great offensive execution. Keep moving the ball. Search out the open man. They got the open shot, and they knocked it in.
Inside. Knocks it down. Four-point game. And a timeout taken late here on the fourth.
The strategy is simple right now. You come out of the timeout. You execute, you get a score. And then you have to trust your defense. No unnecessary fouls. Just get another stop. And then go out in transition. Get out on the break.
Into the paint.
Slams it home. And the whistle. And one.
Philadelphia's 3 for 11 from the free throw line.
You make mistakes like fouling softly late in close games, you deserve to lose.
Cannot complete the three-point play, so they remain down by two.
Throws it down!
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket, get an easy opportunity, reward your hard work on defense.
Quick feed back. Covington from downtown.
Bang! Clutch three-pointer.
For two. It's good.
Jeff Van Gundy, I'm Mike Breen. Good night.